The lifelines interrupted, all bits and pieces. The marriage lines divided means two marriages. But most divided lines are broken. Yours is forked.
I was on holiday with my husband in Inverness in the year of 1945. We went to the stone circle at Craig na Doon. I touched the stone, and the next thing I knew, the world just spun out of control. I seemed to have fallen through time. Claire Beecham, I'm a nurse. There were no electric lights as far as the eye could see. I was no longer in the 20th century. I knew where I was, but when. 1743.
And you're a kind woman. And your husband is a lucky man. Is he not alive?
He's not alive.
You need not be scared of me, nor anyone else here, as long as I'm with you.
I need to leave this place. As you so plainly stated, I'm an outlander, just a Sassenach. Hugo wants us to be married.
I know.
I don't even know your real name.
James. Alexander. Malcolm. Mackenzie.
Claire Elizabeth Beecham. Through the night,
don't let me go. You are blood of my blood and bone of my bone. I give you my body. And we two may be one. Scotch pearls. They belong to my mother. Now they belong to my wife. Very precious to me. As are you, Claire.
Jamie spoke repeatedly of Lallybroch, detailing the life we'd have together. The life he'd always imagined.
I wake up every day and I find it. I love you more than I did the day before.
I love you. I'm from the future.
Do you really believe me?
I don't believe you, Sassenach. My bride, Claire Fraser, Lady Lallybroch.
But we are meant to be together. The only explanation I have for all this is... The only way I could wrap my mind around what's happened, it's all been for you and me.
Even though you are my home now. Every bone screaming, I don't know what you should do. All I know is, darling, I was made for you.